We know more about Castiglione from law cases than we do from completed commissions. He was taken to court at least 12 times. He shot someone. He beat people up. He slashed paintings to pieces in front of his patrons. He was accused of throwing his sister off a roof. He was also one of the great artists of the 17th century, and it goes to show that art doesn't make you into a good person.